I'll do the Whisper and the Seed Breaker for it. Yeah, alright, drop them. I already have mine dropped. Are you dropping your gun or no? Oh. Alright. No, you can pick it up. No, I thought... I didn't see you drop it. You gotta drop it over there. Alright, let me hold this while I drop. Alright, so now you can hold. Wait, hang on. No. Go over there and drop. So that I can see you dropping. Look, so... I dropped right here, right? No, you dropped right there, and I go over here. You can easily just do this.
Break it down, dragon style. So. We got moves like this.
So drop it over there. What power is it? It's power level 58, and it's level 20. DPS 2896.4. I want to see what DPS my brain is. 3000. Whoa, my backbreaker is 4,428. My turret is 4,253. 4,753. Dang. Here, how about this? Can I give you party leader and then you just shot first? Is that okay with you? Or no. Hello? Okay, you can only trick siege. So do you want me to give you party leader and you drop first or no? Do you like this if yes? Okay. I'm gonna hold this while I drop. Hang on. Drop it in that corner. In that corner. Okay? I know, but you gotta drop it in that corner over there. So that you don't go behind the wall and stuff. There. Alright, so drop yours. No, you can't.
I'll take it.
Alright. Drop yours. Ha! Drop yours. Woo! Drop yours. Ha!
Hold this.
Is it drop? Oh. It's not drop, dude. Go over there and drop. Thank you. Ah! Now drop.
Up.
Can't.
Really, dude? I knew it, bro. Alright, guys. Waza Flow is a scammer. Don't ever trade with him. He is a scammer. Don't ever trade with that guy. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Jump if you can hear me. Can you hear me? Alright. Go over here. Alright, well, Waza Flow's a scammer. Don't ever trade that guy. Alright, so